Donald Trump does not have the temperament to be our commander-in-chief.